Now I'm talking about mechanism of hydroponics. Hydroponics technique of growing plants with their root immersed in a nutrient solution without any soil. And in hydroponics, plants are grown in a tube or through placed in a slightly inclined manner. A pump is operated to circulate the nutrient solution from a reservoir to the elevated end of the tube. The solution flow down the tube and return to the reservoir due to gravity. In this way, the roots are continuously bathed in the aerated nutrient solution. Hydroponics has some uses, like the essential elements have been identified and their deficiency symptoms discovered. It has been employed for the commercial producing of crop like tomato, seedless cucumber and lettuce. To achieve optimum growth of plant in hydroponics, the solution must be adequately aerated and the concentration of mineral nutrient must be maintained constant. Hydroponics are of three type: tank system, a film system and aeroponics. In tank system, hydroponics roots are immersed in nutrient solution and are bubbled. In film system hydroponics, a through or a tube in which plants are grown in a thin film of recirculated nutrient solution. While in aeroponics, roots are suspended in air over nutrient solution which generate a nutrient mist, that is cloud of moisture in air, by a motor driven rotor. Tank system hydroponics was given by Jerich in 1937, while film system hydroponics was given by Cooper in 1979, while aeroponics was given by Weathers and Jobel in 1992. So this is all about hydroponics.